We are here in Ireland, in Dublin, in a company called PalletXpress. Our business is a freight distribution network, which was set up 15 years ago. We've recently just moved and we're now located in a brand new premises of 130,000 square feet. Our core business is the transshipment or hubbing of freight on a nightly basis. We do this with 24 independent operators around the country, around Ireland. They come up, they offload, we reload them, they return to their locations, and they distribute the following day. So we're a 24-hour, next-day nationwide service for palletized freight. Heretofore, we had diesel trucks. We had maybe 10, 12 diesel trucks. The main reason we moved to electric was the environment and the health. Now, we had a number of challenges in that. The first challenge was, would the truck last the shift that we needed, which was an eight to 10 hour shift. The other test then was its maneuverability, its flexibility, its functionality, and most of all, did the drivers like it? Because everything comes down to what the drivers like and what they don't like.
Well, we've done that by demonstrating. We used the smaller truck actually in the demonstration, and if it worked, the bigger truck would definitely work. What we have now with a bigger truck is the truck does the full 8 hour shift and it finishes with 30 to 40% capacity in the battery, which is phenomenal.
At the moment now, it's a break time on the facility here. So all the lads, when they go on break, they actually plug the forklifts in and charge to ensure that they optimize the battery for the whole shift that they're here on site. To be quite honest with you, I think it was initially difficult for an awful lot of these guys to actually come to terms with, because we came from a diesel machine to a battery machine, but due to the actual caliber of the truck that we actually got them, within 2 nights the lads completely changed their attitude towards a battery powered truck. And now they'll actually tell you, and considering all these men have been in the industry for a number of years, it's probably the best truck that they have used so far. So for me, it was a great sense of achievement to see that, and also more importantly for my operation, is to actually see the trucks lasting for the full shift as they were required to do so. That in its own right was absolute paramount for me.
It's a fantastic opportunity for us to show the market that you can go from using a diesel truck in your operation with all of the downsides that that represents, the smoke, the noise, the cost, what you're doing to the environment, and it is possible to change from diesel to lithium, but probably only with EP because of the cost, because the EP truck is so competitively priced.
So my criteria was in relation to trying to get the best truck at the best value that was fit for purpose for ourselves. Then I suppose the next stage of whereby they actually branded our machines and done it in our corporate colours, fantastic. I think when you look at the floor, it stands out. So between the quality of the product, the branding and the backup service, I'm very happy where I am currently.